Hi, I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana. When we think about assistive technology, sometimes we think about medical conditions or issues that might be important to know when we're dealing with an emergency situation. I'm going to spend a couple of minutes here showing you how to use your iPhone as a medical emergency alert ID. So let's go over here on my iPhone and check this out. So starting with iOS 8, the Health app, which is right here, has a feature that I didn't know about until recently. It does a lot of things related to, you know, walking and keeping track of your medical things, but on the right-hand corner here is a thing called Medical ID, and the first time you go there, it walks you through a whole series of questions to set up information that you want to be available in the event that somebody finds you and needs to know your medical information. So I've got just a few things here that are some medical pieces of information about myself. I took some of this stuff out because I didn't want you to call my wife thinking that something was going wrong. But here's how this works. Once you go through the process of setting up the information like I've already done here, then when your phone is turned off and somebody who finds you, presumably in a medical situation, turns it on. I'm going to use not my index finger because my fingerprint will be recognized here. If somebody hits the home button on your phone, it'll bring up the option to make an emergency call. But if you hit emergency here, one of the options is medical ID. And now that information is available so that if a paramedic or a healthcare worker, you know, found me in a way that I couldn't talk, they can turn on my phone. They know to do this and access my phone in that way. One of the things that you have to do, however, is make sure that it's turned on. And in the process of setting up the medical ID information, it will ask you, do you want to allow this to be displayed on your lock screen? You simply tell it yes, and it will do that. So again, if you have an iPhone running iOS 8 or newer, go ahead and set up that medical ID information so that in the event of a medical emergency, the medical workers will know what they need to know about you and who to call to give you some help. That's your tech tip for this week. I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana.